myths, legends and folktales of Nagaland cannot be exceptions in Imphal for correcting, preserving and promoting. For death of a language is not merely a loss of one tool for communication.
To refresh our memory, allow me to refer to the words of Francis Bacon, one of the Shakespeare's contemporary.
I pondered long and hard on this question and eventually came to the conclusion that the answer would be both a no and a yes. No, because we never had a written tradition of it.
The word you speak is true. So this is the quality of a poet. I'm not a man of literature, but I come to know through my colleagues from here and there. We just see what is the India uniqueness